information and get empowered through the radio. So we have about half of the staff of the radio station are women, because as you know, I grew up with four mothers. I didn't know who gave me birth until I was seven, when my mother said, let's go to a village. And I went like, oh, so you carry me in your bed. But I didn't know that, because in my school, there was a lot of, in my family, there was a lot of taboo. Like, my parents didn't talk about how parents get babies, like they produce humans. So in school, I fought a lot, because other children have to explain to me what my parents did to have me. I was like, that's nasty. Because there was not communication between my parents and the kid, because sex is something that you need to hide. And in my village, it's the same way. So radio today has